In this brief video, we will show you how to submit an assignment in Canvas. In most cases, your instructor will post assignments under modules. To access a course assignment, click on the name of the assignment. In this case, our example is called Syllabus Confirmation Assignment. Click on the Submit Assignment button. Next, choose whether your entry will be a file upload, text entry, web URL, Google Doc, or other type of submission. Keep in mind that you may or may not have all of these options depending on how your instructor has set up the assignment. If you're going to submit a file, such as a Word document, you'll want to browse for your file, add a comment, and then hit the Submit Assignment button. For a text entry assignment, click on Text Entry. Type your information into the box. And submit. Keep in mind that it's also possible to record and create a video in an assignment. Pay close attention to assignment requirements and be sure you understand what your instructor prefers. Once you submit your assignment, you should see a confirmation message in the upper right corner of your screen. You can also view your submitted assignment at the Submission Details link. You may or may not be able to resubmit the assignment depending on the settings your instructor has chosen. That's what you need to know about submitting assignments in Canvas.